Let me sing something uptown.
No, Ashanti, it's a no, sweetheart. It's not going to change my mind.
Simon, you don't understand.
I do.
You don't.
I do.
You don't. I have fought so hard for this.
No, Ashanti, with the greatest respect, you've taken already two spots in Hollywood. It didn't work out then.
But how was my intonation? How was my timing? How was my pitch? Was anything
wrong? Intonation was okay.
Great.
The problem was you didn't get your voice together.
But yeah, you never said there was a problem with my voice.
Time's
changed. What do you need to hear from me?
It seems the auditions here in New York have taken a melodramatic turn. Prepare yourself, for these are the days of our idols.
I don't know how to say this, but I feel it. And I know that you know what I'm talking about. And I know that you know that I can do this. And I know that you have watched me grow. And I know that you know what it's like to struggle with your weight and to struggle with your music. And I have waited and I have worked harder than anybody out there. And every time I got more and more encouragement from you, and I've taken it and I've internalized it, and I have fought harder than I never thought I was even capable of fighting. And I understand your position, but I really, in the depths of my soul, believe that you don't have this right. In the depths of my soul, I know that if America got a chance, that's the only thing you haven't given me, is the chance for America to view me. That's the only thing. And if America saw me, they would love me. They would
love me. Well, these three are Americans, and they don't.
It's not that.
You know, that's the problem.
And it ain't easy. 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 Yeah.
Ashanti, sorry. It's a no.
I'm so sorry.
It was a pleasure to meet you. I still think you're making a mistake. And before I leave this room, if there is anything that I can do to change your mind...
It didn't work. You weren't good enough today. Get over it. It's a no. Okay? Sorry. Thank you. Oh, for God's sake.
You're beautiful, and every day of my life is filled with loving you, loving you. I see your soul come shining through, and every time that I do, the more I'm in love with you.
All right, Ashanti. Ashanti, I'll tell you what I think. I thought it was just very old-fashioned, very cabaret, very affected. Just didn't get it.
Did you want to see more energy?
No, it's not a question of what I want. I actually don't want to see anything. It's just you, Ashanti.
Wow.